shy person. I used to have no confidence with my height. In China, we don't really have a lot of tall girls. But now I'm fine with my height, even though I'm the tallest one here. I found out my confidence, so I'm okay now.
Brazil.
I'm the kind of person that always searching for wisdom, to have maturity, to make my choices, and to look back that I choose right in my life, that I'm a good person. I'm getting there. I'm always working on it.
We've just seen the selection of our top 10, but I gotta say, a surprise! USA did not make the cut. Now, she was a favorite before this pageant even began. She didn't make the top 10. There was a lot of great favorites, but I am really excited for these top 10. The judges did a great job selecting them, and I gotta tell you, I thought there were a lot of different parts of the competition that were my favorite. Those video packages are absolutely my favorite. We never get to during the rehearsals.
That's the first time
you get to see how real they are. And throughout the pageant, you get to see more and more how real they are with the questions. But another just